Hello, in this video I will show you how to delete Google Advertising ID on Samsung Galaxy F15. So you have to start with swiping down on your screen, then click on Settings, and now scroll down and click on Google. Now click on All Services and then click on Ads. And then click on Delete Advertising ID, and then click Delete Advertising ID again. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.